reliable. I should have seen the signs. See, I bought a limeade toaster because they said it was the best. But when I got it home, I found it's made of zebra flesh. The lead is just a tail. The plug is just a hoof. It's seeping blood and reeks. And now my girlfriend's hit the roof. I put some bread into the gaping wounds that serve as slugs. It didn't come out toasted, it's just covered in blood clots. I think I'll throw the stripy, stinking, bleeding thing away. My toast will simply have to wait until another day. The lead is just a tail. The plug is just a hoof. It's seeping blood.